using the popcorn preset. Haven't done that before. There we go. What's taking so long?